have a production lab with basic training kitchen, a kitchen used for the first year students, a bakery and confectionery lab for bakery and confectionery products. We have a 48 covers restaurant, which is at par with a commercial restaurant, a training bar. We have 6 model rooms, which are in the categories of 4 junior suites and 2 twin rooms.
This is our training restaurant. The students are here trained about the service, how the service has to be performed, different types of foods, beverages, to handle the food, to handle the beverages. And we are having an operational bar, as I told you. We'll be preparing various kinds of mocktails, cocktails, and a knowledge of wines.
We conduct the practicals for accommodation operation, which is also known as the housekeeping, which is one in the hotel industry. Here we teach the students how to make up a room, how to make a bed, how to clean up a room, which is exactly followed as in the hotel industry.
Today we are making the cream caramel, which is a very famous dessert from the bakery section. And we have in Indian we are making the sahi kutra and all. So there are lots of varieties of dessert we are making.
This is prawn cocktail. This is quite simple. You just have to cut prawns and add it, and just add cocktail sauce.
I made this vegetable with some butter and seasoning, salt and pepper.
We are offering certificate in bartending. We have a diploma courses in production, service, housekeeping and front office. We have a degree program known as BSc Hotel Management, a 3-year degree program. We do have a master courses like MSc Hotel Management and Master of Tourism Management.